I made this dry fish for my Nigerian soups without a smoker or an oven. I wash my fish, clean them up, get them cut and into the microwave. I put it at 500 degrees. I set at 30 minutes. After 30 minutes, I take out the fish and flip the fish to the other side. I set at 30 minutes. After 30 minutes, when it's dried to my preference, I bring it out and this is my final result. And I achieve this without an oven or a smoker.